I honestly assume it's about time for admirals to buy some respect. But Oda stole the thunder of Kizar way too fast by bringing Saturn to the arc. You could've allowed him to have few more chapters, Oda. Kizaru wasn't done yet. If Kizaru doesn't show his awakening or advanced conquer hockey, I have to be honest, even Greenbull did better on screen than Kizaru so far. And I genuinely want Kizaru to show a great power up soon. His awakening might be too crazy.